how that works out. Let's get to it. Come on now.
Got some business to take care of. See you later.
Women.
I hate to break it out to you, but Salazar is dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned with overconfidence, just because you killed my small-time subordinate.
Sadler, you're small-time.
Oh. Writhe in my cage of torment, my friend.
Okay. So now that that's out of the way, let's get to it. Who missed the end of the last episode? As you can see, I am more than prepared. Everything's loaded. I have ammo for everything. I have plenty of health. Trust me, I don't need it. Do I have any? Yes, I do. Okay. Just in case. Which way should I go? Hey, I got Nimro. Be able to help you, Ash. Ah, crap. You. Fuck all of you. There we go. Alright, now we're gonna use the ground. Oh, fuck! Yeah, that's it. we go. Oh, hell. Here. Hey, I got two people in my chat. How's everybody doing? Those of you who are wondering, yes, this is further than I've ever gone, so I legitimately do not know where I'm going. That last, the start of the last part with Verdugo is as close as I ever came. Like, literally. I've never gotten past that part. Because at that point, my game would freeze up because the disc was all messed up. So, this is legitimately as far as I have ever gone at this point. What am I supposed to do? Oh, lovely. I see. Okay. I see what I have to do. Hopefully this isn't another one of those if you get touched by it, you die things. Hopefully. Not gonna hope that it isn't, though, because you never know with these games. Okay, so I have to go over here. I figured it out. This should be fun. Let's dump the boulder on the silly American, do we? You're playing that game, huh? Okay, I see how it is. What the fuck? Oh. Really? Really? it. Play Sniper Wars? Looks like y'all brought arrows to a sniper fight. Sneak up on me. See how well that worked out for you? Fuckers are starting to annoy me. Come on. I got one person in my chat. How's everybody doing?
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Okay.
What are you buying?
Thank
you. Come back anytime.
Now that is what I call a walking armory. I just realized something. I have a bunch of stuff I can sell and get more money, but I completely forgot.
Welcome.
Only problem with having
got
more money is
what are you buying?
having the space to put all the what shit you that saying? You're gonna buy with it.
Is that old? Thank you.
Yeah. Excuse me.
Come back anytime.
Okay. Well, apparently I didn't have as much stuff as I thought I did. So let's go back up here. Let's go through here. It won't budge. It's gotta be locked from the other side. Okay. Hi. Oh, yes. Hello. Now, for those of you who are not new to the channel and have been here a while, the Juggernaut does not live with me and Sharania. He moved in with Nightingale and Dark Raven. He will still be here. You will still see him. But he will, you'll still see him, from time to time. I'm sure he might come over, a few times and whatnot, but other than that, he won't be here. He won't be living here. This has nothing to do. Nobody's mad at anybody. Nobody. Nobody's mad at any. Whoa! Hello. Nobody had any fights or anything. Nobody's mad at anybody. We're all still family. We all still love each other. It's just, Juggernaut kind of needed his own space. And as you guys have seen, he doesn't exactly have his own room here. And, Nightingale and Dark Raven could give them that, and we could. Like I said, it's not that anybody is mad at anybody. Nobody did anything wrong. Nobody. Wow. I really sound like a parent who's going through a divorce. but yeah, we're all still family. We all still love each other. You guys will still see him. And wow, that did not help at all. But what I mean is, he's just not going to be living with us for now. He might be back living with us eventually. Who knows? Maybe Nightingale will get tired of him. Maybe he'll have his own place. Who knows? But I can tell you that, nobody's mad at anybody. Nightingale she figured, he's over there most of the day anyway, or most of the week, I should say. They have the extra room, whereas we don't. He has to, know, he sleeps in here. And, in the living room, that is, for those of you who don't know where here is. And yeah, it's just one of those, you know, he just kind of needed his own place to, you know. And he just, they kind of gave him that.
Ashley.
Chick, fight! Just because you don't know how to handle a gun doesn't mean you don't know how to fight. Crap.
Amateurs. Just hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Okay. And where am I? Not even in the area. Okay. Oh, yes I am. She's right there. Okay, I gotta go. Okay. I shall go through here. And of course, she gets captured again. Watch. Guarantee you. Never fails. This chick does not know how to not get captured.
Got some rare things on.
What are you buying?
Not enough cash, stranger.
What are you buying?
Not enough cash, stranger.
Okay. But yeah, I figured I'd just let you guys know, because I know there's probably going to be some people wondering, you know, where's the Juggernaut? How come he's not with you guys anymore? And I just wanted to let you guys know that now. Nobody's mad at anybody. We're just... It's kind of a similar situation to us and Nightingale. You know, we just kind of needed... Okay, let's try this. Really? Hold on. Oh shit. Yes, I do know that there is a scope around here. Do I know where it is? No. Would I grab it if I did? Yes. Because it is very useful. Thank you. because I... Fix this. Because fuck this shit. Thermal scope. There we go. So I have to go to the freezer! Fuck you very much! Found it. Yeah, fuck this. Oh, shit. Fuck this. Nope. I don't even know where the hell. Oh. on get off! Bitch, I'm coming, shit.
Help me, Leon.
Oh shit. And of course, that's who big ass, hello. Figures, I need a card key. Figures. Oh shit. Thank you. fill herb. Oh shit! Nope, no. Oh, thank you, sir. I'll not ask for another one. No, thank you. The fucking damn it, I knew I went the wrong way. Okay, now if I go this way, I get to the merchant, which means I could probably get more ammo. Get more something, but I don't get more of what I need. Lovely.
Welcome. Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, strange? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
First aid sprays, first of all.
Is that all? Is it? Come back any time. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Not enough cash, stranger.
Of course not.
Thank you.
Okay, you know what? Fuck this! There we go. Finish off this chapter, and then because I know it's probably almost over. The wrong way, because of course I did. Time to take you home.
You okay? Come on, let's get out of here.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do actually is, like I said, I'm gonna try to beat this all in one go, but first, I'm going to take a quick break, grab me something to eat, try to get DJ on here, or on a thing for PlayStation Network, you guys know what I'm talking about, try to get him in a party, and if I'm successful, you guys will hear him, hopefully. I realize y'all couldn't really hear him last time, but anyway, hold on. back to the thing here. Okay. There you go. Y'all can see me a little better. Okay. So, I'm going to end the thing real quick. Just real quick. And I will see you guys in a minute. Peace out.